at the times and know I should have taken photographs. Something to rely on, sharper than a memory. Cause chemistry dictates them. They're not colored by emotion, they're colored by the shades of how things used to be. And nothing breaks the heart much more than looking at old photographs, when you can taste the moment. And worse still if it's past, they're gone now to the future, but you still can't deny them like a song that's sung. Regret is like a filter that colors all of your endeavors, and once put on becomes a feature of your current world. I hope dear never become more than vibrations in there. And what I feel is that all of these things I hold dear never become more than vibrations in there. Vibrations in there. Voices in the air, they echo in my head like radios. Scratchy frequencies and static in between words. They're all on the wind now, but I bet I never told you I missed you when you were gone. Regret is like a filter that colors all of your endeavors, and once it all becomes a feature of your current works, you've got to change your focus, turn your eye to something else. But what I feel vibrations in there, and what I feel is that all of these things I hold dear never become more than vibrations in there, and what I
vibrations in the air.